electing to learn chainsaw sculpting over a college education, Amber Rubarth eventually pursued what she loved most. Driving all over the country in her Honda, Amber and Jory Ryan made a stop during a West Coast tour right here in Carpinteria just to play on the indie music show. Joined by Jory Ryan on background vocals, here's Amber Rubarth performing You'll Love This Song.
Always loved the colors and the details, so here's mine. I snuck out down a dark 17th Street late last night. I took my little orange book lamp and the notebook with the stars on the front, the sleeping bag that my ex gave to me to keep me warm, and a black fountain pen to write the words that it was too late to say out loud. And my eyes turned green like they do when I'm crying. And my heart, it went to blue, 'cause you told me that I might not be what you need. You wanna try more out, but you're the only thing I can't stop. It's worse than that. You said you love it when all the words in a song move really fast and your ears have to choose just one little phrase to hold on to. You love when all the chords are really simple so you can play it on the guitar, and then when it goes too funny when at the end, you like that too. And so I'll build you a song, and I know you're gonna love it, 'cause I'm putting in all the pieces that you said you wanted in it, and I'm writing it here in my room in just my underwear and an orange t-shirt, 'cause I know that you'd think that was hot. Yeah, hot like that day that you called sick for work, 'cause we'd stayed out too late in the Cheesecake Factory the night before, and we held hands on the beach, and I found that crab in a funny shell, and you took a video of me holding it up by the newly painted blue motel, and you said I like you a lot. And I thought, well, this couldn't get much better. Said you're so happy you met me when you did, 'cause you're starting to think you didn't like people. You told me that when I moved out that I could still stay in your room for weeks. But now I'm wondering if I imagined it, if it was ever really there, 'cause they say even in magic nothing truly disappears, it just gets stuffed up somebody's sleeve or behind their hand or on top of their head. You forgot to keep your eye on it, you're looking down instead. So now I'm the fool up on stage, the magic show, searching the deck for my card, while everyone laughs because they know it's in plain sight to see. Yeah, it's stuck on your forehead, but I can't think you're mean, 'cause I volunteered to be misled. Yeah, 'cause I like you a lot, but I don't know what to do with it now, when I like you a lot, but I didn't think it hurt this bad, and I like you a lot. We both know that it's worse than that. Mm-hmm.